Kenzie and sorry, my voice is broke. And today I'm gonna be doing how to make slime. So all you're gonna need is a bowl, something to mix with, flour, any kind of flour, and water, and you know what that is. First of all, you can add some flour into the bowl. You can just add how much you want to make. Then you mix. Spread out. Then you get some water. Only a little bit at first. Okay, that's all up. You would only add a little bit. And get all the flour down to start to mix it in. Keep mixing. And it will start to turn out. I'll fix the camera and show you guys. Okay, so hopefully that's a bit of an angle. If it starts to turn out, I guess, sort of tell it's working. So you just get more flour and add a little more. And you'll see it, guys, actually starting to come together. Oh, and by the way, while I'm doing this, comment if you want to see other ways to make slime. Guys, if it looks too watery, just keep adding. See, it makes it really sticky now. It's actually what it's like now. But I like mine sticky. But maybe just a little more flour. Okay, maybe a lot more flour. Okay, guys. That's been sort of made. If you could, still sticky, a lot of this. I'll get back when I wash my hands and stuff. Okay, so I'll wash my hands. Guys, this is still too sticky. If it's like this, you know you have to add more flour. So I put back my nice. Right, mine's is coming together. Now I'm going to add flour onto my hands, like that. Little leaks. Then start. It's actually starting to work in this slime. So I'm going to need to end for a while and show you guys.
It's me back again. Actually worked. It's like Play-Doh slime. It's actually really good. Now I'm just going to make a big massive batch to do the exact same thing. I'll get back. Okay, so guys, it actually worked. Turns out it's not that stretchy. It's just Play-Doh. But it's edible. Could have been that bite. Because it's flour and water. Comment what you want me to do next, like what to make slime with, like 24 hour nights and all that. Yeah, I'm just going to show you some vibes of me playing with all of this. Okay guys, I actually turned it green and it made it better. Sorry for the coughing. This is the end of this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you like it. And if you want to know other ways to make slime, then please tell me. Love you guys.